Welcome back, folks, to another episode of Homestead Fabricator. I'm going to turn my hat to make it look like I wasn't drinking all night. I had pretty good reason to be, so I just found out my mother is terminal. She just got sick a few weeks ago, checked out, so I figured, you know, I'd let you know. By the time you see this, it'll be a week from me finding out, so it's already been a week. So it's like, well, it was pretty aggressive, so, you know, next weekend I'll be by mom, which will be by the time you see this video. So what I got going on today is I got this rented again. Last time was almost a year ago. So what I'm gonna do is start off with the grapple, move all these chunks over to the splitter where they're out of the way. Get these chunks over to the splitter. I'll bust these up for Logger Al. This is all from the noodling video I just did. As you can see, it does look like noodles. And then I'll be coming through here with maybe the grapple to, I got a clear brush out, and I got a clear brush out of here and logs and stuff. Some of this stuff, I don't know, I'm gonna have to make room and probably shove it off over there because I need this as a drop zone. So I'll probably do what I can to stick it off over there. So we'll see. Then these trees are first. So what I'll do is get the drop zone cleared and drop this tree straight, the tree right behind me, straight that way, roughly. So we'll see how good of a job I do on that. The others, they're already leaning and dropping in this direction, so fire up the mini skid steer and get going. what I'm doing here is getting that out of the way of dropping trees, so I'm nibbling away at it, lift and put it up on the pile, back up and just keep pushing it up this way. Come in, say, picture this is the bottom of the grapple, like this. Keep doing that. So that's what I'm doing here. a bigger machine with a bigger grapple would definitely help. But I'm doing the best I can with what I have. Hiccups, my gosh. So next, I'm going to do basically the same thing over here where the first trees are going to be dropped. So that's going to be a lot of work. What I did here was I broke through the brush by pushing it up into here. And now I got to clear out this little scrub brush and all this bigger brush out of the way of the drop zone, because all these trees are coming right this way. But that big one, that's going to be going away if I even get to that one. I might not even touch that one ever. So let's see, where's a good place to put the camera for this? Oh, this might be a little too precarious. As you can see, you can't see this, but that hump is those ruts where it looked like tires went decades ago. Those are like a foot deep, foot and a half, so gotta watch what I'm doing there, especially when I'm turning with those tracks, could pop them. My phone was on the charger. I kept on working on this section, got it all piled up, and I don't like the flue. That's a lot of dirt, so I'm gonna have someone haul that away after I get the trees cut down, and then maybe have them take the stumps out. We'll see. Maybe another rental is in the future to rip stumps out, but then it'll leave big gaping holes, so I'll probably just cut it low and get a stump grinder for the weekend or two. So I got this to push. This little thing is pushing it like it's nothing, you know. Once you work it right, it'll push it, no problem. Another thing, well, it weighs like 3,000 pounds. It's like a gosh dang mini bulldozer, I'm telling you. So I'm gonna be able to get some footage of that now that I got some more charge on my phone, and get this pushed out of the way, get this cleaned up. That'll be end of that, and the next video will be cutting down trees. that's it, folks. All the pre-work clearing is done. I gotta rip that one out, so I'll push that one out. But yeah, it's done for a good 2.5 hours of actual runtime. I had customers to deal with. So now this is the first time I'm officially sold all the firewood. Yeah, it's never a good idea to run out, but what can I do? I'm working on this project and I haven't had a chance to build up inventory yet. I got wood cut, I just got split it, but I'm gonna be gone next weekend, so I gotta take off this Sunday for work, so I'm not gonna have a chance to restock it all. So that's that. Till next time, folks, take care, get out there and do something, but have fun doing it.